We're back, Alexa. Here with Alex. Final Fantasy 10. About to watch this awesome cutscene. Up. Or in a giant elevator. Okay. Take the elevator. Instead of saying pretend you didn't see them, you should have said something like, I know these are against the teachings of Gibbon, but I am desperate to defeat sin. You know, that would made us think, is this guy a bad guy? You know? I am desperate to defeat sin. They are desperate to defeat sin. We want to defeat sin. I believe we were going to try this. To defeat sin. We'll do whatever it takes. Because it's important to defeat sin. So that would have been nice to see. Yeah. You go with what you want to go with. And there are some cannons, man. Like the cannons. Cannons are cool. Those kind of machina. Maybe. Of course, Waka doesn't like it. Oh well.
Carsey's. Ow!
Yeah. Yeah. That's what you get.
He really hates them, huh?
Chapu. He left the sword Waka gave him in Besaid. And he fought with an Albeg Machina weapon instead.
That's got nothing to do with it.
There's a lot to do with it.
I just hate these sacrilegious contraptions.
What has everything to do with it? You know, any like random medals or anything from here or right there? That'll be super annoying. Kenny got out of place when he fired a Tesha. Had too much powder, I guess. Once it emerges from the sea, we'll commence firing. Our shots. Once our shots is not long enough for the Albeg Machina to finish it off. Now can't change camera angles in this. Yeah, there was a box and we had to grab the box because, you know, I don't think we're gonna get coming back here. No. Want to do the glorious cutsceneness. Or not. Not yet. Still kind of good. Oh, you get bugged.
Anyway,
don't say that. It might be a hopeless campaign, and it might mean defying Yavin, but the Crusaders and the Albed, they're doing their best to defeat sin. They want to rid Spira of sin forever, and that's just what we want too, isn't it? Isn't it?
Yes.
All right. But I still think Mac and I are bad news. They're forbidden for a reason.
Lady Summoner, there you are. The command center is that way. Maester Keenock is also there.
Maester Keenock, too?
Yes. Please, hurry, my lady.
Let's wait for a guessing operation. Meehan. Spirit's fate hangs on the outcome of this mission. We'll do our duty as soldiers and defeat sin this day. Sir. Man, you think you shot a ball after 5 times? Well, that's 6. That just keeps being yourself. You must be really nervous. Look, cool, you got like a... You got a little tea hanging out learning sword skills. That's nice. Come on, swim like a man. What an Avenger, sister, don't you? Gotta beat sin, I gotta beat it! With this big old sword! I gotta beat it no matter what! Big old sword. Oh, we can talk, yeah. Can't really talk, man. We're wanting to talk with Arby Gold Swords. Yeah, what do you want to know? All the cannons. Probably provide us with these cannons at no charge. They hate the jerks, but I got a little respect for them now. Those cannons have good range. We'll get us in the shower, they won't soon forget. Yeah, what do you want to know? About the Chocobo Knights. Only select few to become Chocobo Knights. Do you have to be a skilled rider, or achieve some combat merit to become one? Captain Lucille is no doubt the best in the bunch right now. I just don't know how that whipped Kelso got knighted. Well, he's good at earning their trust, the Chocobos, that is. Now, what do you want to know? What operation? Research the Sin's past behaviors in playing this operation. Sin often turns up where their Sin's spawn are. So we hustled 100 out Sin, the Sin's spawn at various places and brought them here to lure it. When it shows up, we're going to hit it with the ancient Machina. It's bye-bye Sin. Crusader's responsibility is to lure Sin and immobilize it. The Outman will deliver the finishing blow. I wish it could have gone the other way around. But as long as we defeat Sin, who cares? True.
Monopoly's a great thing. Things are selling no matter what the price. Oops, sorry, I forgot.
Johnny weapon. Have new weapons. Costs a huge amount of money, but oh, there you go. Look at these things. Revenger. The Avenger, man. The TKO. Wow. Sentry. Pearl earring. Pearl ring. HP plus 10. And fire. Oh no, we got the magic pistols too. Never mind. Oh, white armlet. Dark ward. Berserk ward. Ice ward. Alert armlet. Sleep ward. Marshall Freeman and water ward. Red ring. Fire ward. That's all it's called. Lucid arm guard. Magic defense confused ward. We can get this, so now you're confused. That would definitely about. It would be annoying to use up a bit of our money, but that's okay. I'll go with it because it can help us. Probably more powerful, so go for it. Yes! Try it. Die for your money, that's not so bad. No. Save the game. Watch this awesome cutscene before bed. Bedtime, go soon. We're gonna get up and go to church for a little bit and then home. Or in work.
The operation will begin shortly. Please check all your equipment.
You alright?
Of course not. I came here to fight Sin, but they stick me here.
If you want to prove yourself.
Huh?
First, you must complete the tasks you are given.
Yes, sir. That's okay, you might want to stay there.
Just doing what they say, just won't be enough.
Guardian, the commander is important too.
I'd think the same if you were me.
Important too. This reminds me. Look at this clock physics.
I had heard from Seymour, but yeah, I didn't know if I Good to see you, Oren. 10 years, is it?
Yeah, she's pulled her shirt up. Oh my gosh.
That's when Hinok, one of the four maesters of Yevon. He leads the warrior monks and also commands the crusaders.
All troops ready to move at your command, sir.
Good. Dismissed.
Sir.
Tell me, Oren, where have you been the last 10 years?
We don't have time for this now, do we?
This plan won't work. You know that. We'll just let them dream a little longer.
What?
Lord Hinok.
Oh, yes. Proceed.
That Hinok, a maester?
I heard that, Oren. A lot has happened the last 10 years. What were you doing and where?
fulfilling a promise I made to a friend. I still am.
Just tell me one thing. Have you seen Xanarkand?
Totally.
I think we don't belong here.
It is time at last. We must tell the Elbed waiting outside to begin the operation at once. The fiends may break through. This place is not safe. Make sure you're prepared to defend yourselves. Tell me when you're ready.
Okay. Freaking spear gear to prep on that. Holy F stuff. Look at all these little guys. Okay, we have things we can upgrade our characters with. So, let's go. Okay, we got Galar close enough to use anything. We gotta move over here. Raise the 50 points. That'll help. Okay. Now, move. Here. Raise the 50 points. Use. Power stream. Right. Speed sphere. Yes. Use. Power sphere. Do these fits by 2 hours. Go. Use. Speed sphere. Raise the 50 points. Oh, yeah. I mean, our guy is all strong now. Move. Fantasy. Grace Max MP by 20 points. Oh, yeah. Good stuff. Good stuff. Use. Mana Sphere. Increase magic defense by 4 points. Go. Yes. We're making our guy strong. Go or something. Over there. Go it. Thank you. What's that? Got a sphere. Raise max MP by 20 points. Go. He's getting all kinds of good. Oh. Alright, be done. Move. Okay, we're gonna go up there, I think. What is over there? What is that? Maybe I should be with him. Use power sphere. Raise max MP by HP by 20 points. Good stuff. Your mind? No. Okay. Move. Over here. Power sphere. Wait. No, power sphere. Done. And the sphere. Raise ice and be by 200 points. Ice be by 200 points again. Yeah, we're doing good. We're doing good. I think around here we can use. Alright. Titus. What are these things? There's all this stuff over here we could use. Whoa. Come on, Ning. Go where I want you to go. Oh. That's a lock. So, what's this? Lock by 4 points? What the heck is that? I don't have anything to use. Netflix. Blade Sphere. Volk. Power Sphere. They should have 1 point. Fine. Negative. Okay, now go for it. You move here or what? How do we move? You ain't got some weird stuff going on in the unit. What is that? A little forelock? What is that? Yeah, that's how you do it. Okay. Well, we don't have any way to move. We don't need to worry from moving. We haven't used her in a while, so she hasn't gotten level points. Ugh. Hate that. Hate that so much. Don't worry. Maybe use her more. It's a lock, but no, it's no. Go. Go. Use. R2. Go. Neo on DeviantArt and on YouTube Halo 3 and information is going to be just about the